I know. Y'all like, what he gonna talk about now, dog? Fellas, have you ever looked at your old lady and said, you look so good with curly hair? I just delved into this, like, how do women get their hair curly? Because curly hair is just so exotic. It's so different. It's so curly. Then I went online and I was like, having curly hair can't be a hard task, bruh. To be a man, we go to the barbershop, we shape this up, we get out the barbershop, we going on about our business. When you tell your woman that you want her hair to be curly for the day, Friday night, she should throw an entire earth at you. She should throw an entire window AC at you and the water should drop out the back. For a woman that does not have naturally curly hair, and I'm not talking about curly like curly at the bottom. I'm not talking curly like when you unwind some screen that's curly. I'm talking about curly like you rub your hands through it and you get paper cuts because the hair's so curly. They gotta put at least 4,700 different products. Trying to get your woman to have curly hair when she in that bathroom and you say she taking too long, she's in there shaking up bottles like this and then cramping it like this, hoping the curls stay in. And then sometimes the curls don't stay in, they come right back out and now she's frustrated. Every time you tell your old lady you look good with curly hair, she should throw an entire fetus at you. I'm telling you, a woman with curly hair or that don't naturally got curly hair deserves to be hugged, kissed, and made a queen of everything. And then I just found this out by Googling and reading stuff. Did you know a woman's curls change within the season? I'm trying to give y'all game. Y'all might be saying, why is he talking about women so much? Because I'm trying to help y'all a lot. In the summer, they hair get frizzy. In the fall, when it's wet, they hair might lay down flat. But then back in the spring, poof, Macy Gray. Everybody got an afro. Beyonce and Austin Powers. And fellas, don't even let me get you started on how every curl ain't the same. Now, when I think of curly hair, I'm like, all curls are the same. But then you go tell a black woman her curls is the same as a Cuban woman. Her curls is the same as an Irish woman. Her curls is the same as an Asian woman. Her curls is the same as an everybody woman, dog. There's type 1, type 2, type 3, type 4. There's type A, type B, type C. They gotta discover what makes their hair curly. I've seen those memes that say, if you want something different, get you a girl that can do her hair straight than a girl that can do her hair curly. I didn't know that having your hair curly caused you to have 45 bottles of shampoos and sprays and ointments and chapsticks. What's the chapsticks for? So her lips don't get dry, because when a woman doing her hair, somehow their mouth always open like this. Women, I want to say y'all are fire for making your hair curly. Thank you for going out your way to be different sometimes. And I would no longer call y'all makeup and hairspray hoarders, because I know it takes 164 bottles of that to understand what that can do to this, and this better look like that. Because if this don't look like that on the bottle, then that's going to get bounced back up with a receipt that you don't got. And you'll go to the store that you bought that from, and they're going to give your money back. If they'll give your money back, then this and that going to be a problem, and the police got to be called on everything. Hey, shouts out to the girls with the curls.